Two-story.
I'm just gonna be super calm the whole time.
Two-story, yeah, six-bedroom house with a basement. Another key. No.
Oh my god, what's happening? Well, I think I just shit myself.
Joseph.
No, stop, guys. No, what was that?
What?
It's Abby. It's just Abby.
It's just me. Is this a spoon? Go?
I'm scared. I'm gonna shit myself. Oh god.
What?
Oh, because you can't hear them when they're loading in, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, so I was just thinking to myself.
Hello?
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 Hi.
Hello?
Don't leave me. I get lonely. Riley, are you talking? Does he talk?
I have no idea. Oh, we didn't get a key.
That's why he's walking back.
Can you hear me?
No.
I can't hear you.
Most definitely not, dude.
Nod your head if you can hear me. What the fuck?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, you came back.
Abby, you took my good flashlight, you bitch.
Fuck your chicken strips.
Where did you go?
What happened? Why couldn't
we? Oh, my dad. Alrighty.
Where do we want to set up camera?
Riley, where'd you go?
Get to work.
Can you not hear us?
I have no idea.
Riley!
Don't cry.
Riley, can you not hear us? Riley!
Placing a camera.
Riley, can you not hear us?
Put that right there.
You're such a fucking
What's the guy's name? Oh, I can't talk to you guys. Let me go look.
I don't like how... Oh, singing in our ears.
Oh, shut it.
How's
that
already? What the fuck? Oh, Jamal, don't pump it up.
Don't leave me! Claire, can you hear me?
Set up the camera.
Claire?
I can hear you, Abby.
Can you hear me? Okay,
who
moved
the camera?
So far away.
Huh? Oh, I never turned it on. Shit, that helped. Okay, so we need 10 degrees Celsius. Smudge stick.
Where's the fuse box in this bitch? I can't see shit with this flashlight. Boy, some poopoo brain didn't take it. Camera is online.
Where are we going?
What else I have with me? Oh, blue light.
I don't know. Guess we follow Riley because he's happening yet,
so it shouldn't be anything. Right?
Should we just get in his way and see how mad we can
What's in here?
Talk to us.
Oh shit! But, this is
like,
kitchen.
Doors in his face.
Wait for him to close the door.
Bug off! Quit following me.
Just get.
Ant killer. It's a fucking rapper.
Where'd he go?
What the fuck is wrong with you people? I'm leaving. Goodbye. This is where I saw you.
Claire! What the fuck is wrong with him?
You've been sawed.
Oh my god, Abby, there's gonna be a moment where both of you are
like, the hammer! No!
Abby, just start running out.
You've been hammered.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Are you behind me?
Okay.
Yes!
Let's just leave
the
house.
Big Adam keeps a fucking axe on their kitchen. Why are you guys leaving me saw? I'm scared.
Why are you guys leaving?
Close the door. Lock the door, asshat. What's going on? Huh?
Wait, no,
oh, answers.
Crouching. Start crouching. Just randomly crouch.
Upstairs? Oh, something upstairs?
Keep going.
We're doing limbo?
It's a dead drop. Do it again.
Oh, EMF went up.
What?
No, EMF did not go up. You got a picture of him?
No.
I've got nothing on temperature so far.
So are we good? Or, I don't know. Are we safe? Did something bad happen?
There's a stray tear coming out of my eye.
Nothing bad happened? No? Okay, cool. I don't know why you guys left then. Let's go. Oh, for what the guy's name again? I don't fucking remember. Alright, you guys say his name. I trust you. Well, I can... Oh, no, I am talking. Oh, no, you're leaving. Stop.
Close the door. Nice. Close the door. Close the door.
Did you guys hear something?
Close the door. I mean, close the door.
I can't get it.
Don't do that. God. Give me a fucking heart attack already. I thought I was about to die.
Let's go find out his
14.6 degrees Celsius out here, just so you guys know.
What's his name? Patricia Thompson.
Patricia Thompson.
Those lines were
Patricia Thompson.
I love how Riley has no idea what's going on.
If you could just not do
Patricia
that.
Thompson, give us a sign.
We're gonna die because we keep yelling her name. Roger, die.
Every got anything yet? Shake.
What? You want me to twerk?
You got an earthquake? You got an EMF. Stop! Patricia! You
close
fucking bitch!
Close the door, quick. Let's hide from him.
Maybe, are we turning too many lights on again? Maybe we should only turn the ones, I don't know. But all the lights turn back off. I don't
know. Just wait for him to realize that we're not with him. And
Patricia, if you could just stop, that'd be delightful. I don't even know where I am. Did you guys go in here? Why are you hiding in here? Is this the academy?
Let's go. Get out.
Okay.
Make him leave away.
Last time active room back here.
Oh, I just got negative 10.
Oh, I see my breath.
Not looking good for the handos.
No
Patricia
handos
Thompson,
here.
Are you here? Give us a sign. Could you write in the book for me, Patricia? Patricia?
Patricia!
What else do I have? Or nothing else. Still negative.
Crap.
It's fucking cold in here. Oh, you got EMF?
No.
No? No EMF.
And crouch again.
You got a camera. Ooh, yeah, camera. No?
No, I don't think so.
Then we can't fucking do the sponge stuff.
Where's the camera? Why can't I switch the camera over? It's on.
I don't think I have a lighter.
I checked it.
Well, that blows.
Am I crazy, Claire? Come here.
So you can't smudge.
The camera won't switch.
I actually can't. Somebody bring the spirit box, you know?
Maybe you didn't turn it on.
What are you guys thinking? I have the camera in my hand.
Why did you take the camera?
Fucking idiot. Okay.
Why did he take the camera out of the room that I put it in?
Wait, someone bring the thingy. I can't carry it. the voice boxer.
We're better off with Patricia, Claire.
I'll wait for you, Bubba.
Run. Run. Imagine we die because we ran in.
Patricia, can you talk to us, please?
All right, dear.
Can you speak into the box, Patricia?
What's her name? Lucy Thompson? No. Judy Thompson? No. I don't remember. You guys start talking to her. I don't fucking know.
Patricia!
Got any fingerprints? Lucy. It was Lucy, right?
Definitely Lucy. Not.
Marissa? Maria. It's not Maria.
Seriously, why isn't it on?
Oh, I just picked up a journal. Oh, it's because I'm throwing it.
The camera won't go on.
What is flashing outside?
Oh, shit!
Ah! You ugly bitch ass!
Got it.
Damn, Lucy, you fucking ugly!
She gotta just stand there?
I'm looking away. I don't want my sanity to go down. Should I touch her?
What? She's just gone.
Stupid bitches! I don't want to let you get a chance. She did teleport, so it could be the Wraith, because, like, her feet never... Unless you're back here, stupid. Hey, where are you guys going?
Hold up! You guys could get me killed!
Get him killed, Claire.
Lucy's gonna crush my booty.
He really thinks it's Lucy.
Okay, so we had a witness. Good. It's Patricia, not Lucy. Patricia Thompson. Remember, guys, okay? Patricia. See any ghost orbs? That's outside. I kind of clicked the mouse in your entire body. Yeah, he's like bending over to hit the mouse. Oh, man. I need you to give us some more hints so we can get you out of the house, please. It needs to be resold. The realtor's getting angry. You don't want to deal with Jerry. He's a very mean realtor. Don't fucking burp in my face. Stupid ass.
Hey, watch your language.
Ah! Don't scare me like that.
Patricia! Patricia!
No.
Patricia! Patricia!
Well, you can turn down people's volume in-game. How loud they are. That's kind of handy.
Our volume's all the way down, that's why you can't hear us.
Hey, Patricia, could you do literally anything?
I'm gonna go in the other room up here. Maybe.
Can you say, Claire, can you say Patricia, can you give us a sign?
Okay, yeah. Patricia, are you with me? Don't let Abby in this room.
Why?
Yep, we're gonna, this room is over here.
I'm sorry, what's in that room?
Shoes.
No, Abby, stay here. Yep, you don't want to go over there, Abby. No, Abby, no, don't go in there. Yep, Abby, stay over here. Yep. Good, Abby. No. We want to keep staying in this room and wait for Patricia to touch us. Okay, no journal. Okay, I'm going to go find and tell you. I'm going to show you what I found. I'm going to go grab it.
Ooh, a bone.
I'm bringing you some pizza, Patricia.
Oh, he found a Ouija board.
Stop it, Patricia. It's not funny. She's in there. Oh, I just saw her. She came running at me. Are you guys opening the door?
Did you get an email?
She's in the corner. She just came walking towards me.
No, I've just gotten
any handprints? I think she's a wraith. She looks like she's floating.
Patricia?
Was that EMF 5 or no?
EMF 5?
Is either a phantom or a banshee?
Your body count?
Am I dying?
I'm getting breathing.
Am I dying?
Oh my lord.
Am I dying?
Don't do that, bro.
Oh shit, I heard the breath. I heard the breath.
I told you to tell me your body count, not whisper in my ear.
We all heard the breath.
I get it, you're a hot mama.
Patricia, hey, am I dying?
Calm down.
Am I dying?
Keep the doors open.
Am I dying?
I don't like that.
Patricia.
Stop it. Stop. Lights on. Patricia. Tell me your body count. Where are you going, stupid?
Bye, Patricia.
Okay, she's definitely walking. Come back. Oh no. Oh lord.
Is she coming back?
Can I shut the door?
I don't know.
I hear her walking. Okay, I'm shutting the door. She's staying out there.
That'll stop.
Here, I'm gonna stick the Ouija board in the corner.
Patricia!
Or Patricia can touch it if she wants to. There you go. Patricia, are you with us? Stop. Okay, go away. I'm sorry. I know you're with us now. Could you give me a sign, like, right in the book, or throw something at me? It's definitely a spirit, right? Last time I had a spirit, it just walked around and did nothing.
Oh,
so I think it's a spirit. What does the spirit description say again? Because last time we were all like, oh, it's this, and then it was actually just a spirit. Okay. A spirit is the most common ghost that will come across, however, it is still very powerful and dangerous. They are usually discovered at one of their hunting grounds after an unexpected death. Unique strength, nothing, weakness, easier.
She's
in front of me! Oh my god, she's ugly. She's got like boils and shit. Look at her. She's like touching me. Did she just kill me? Oh my god, please help me!
Wait, I got a picture of her choking him out! No, but the light flashed. Yeah, I'm not seeing any orbs. So we had freezing temperatures. I want to say EMF 5, because then we can do like Phantom or Banshee. And we didn't see any handprints, so maybe Phantom?
Riley thinks it's a wraith, but I didn't get anything out of the spirit box.
We would have gotten fingerprints. And there's no
but
ghost orbs.
But you took pictures. But you took a bunch of pictures of her and she never disappeared.
And that's what happens with phantoms?
Yeah, weakness taking a photo of a phantom will make it temporarily disappear.
Yeah, I took a shit ton of pictures of her choking Riley out. What do we want to do?
Maybe it's a banshee.
I think we should do banshee.
Because Riley was, like, not standing by her when, standing by us.
And we were hearing footprints, weren't we? Or footsteps? So let's just do banshee.
Oh, it could be a mare, though, too.
What's a mare?
A mare making it most powerful in the darkness. I feel like she only appeared after the lights turned off.
Oh.
You think?
I don't know. I want to say banshee. If it's not a phantom.
We can just put banshee. This round has kind of been a dud anyway.
A funny dud.
Yes, that's true.
Bear!
Oh, you were right.
Dang it. Maybe he peed himself and he had to go to the bathroom. Out of fear, he just wazzed himself.
I'm back. I was peeing.
I told you, Abby. I like that.
You like
just
that?
Wait,
no,
just
I don't like
just
that.
Wait until you walk into a curtain. It's gotten both of us.
A few moments later.
Joseph, why did you throw your picture on the floor?
Oh. Wait, isn't it moving
Whoa.
Objects a thing?
Oh, I'm in the Jesus. Curtain. Whoa, is that him? Jesus, I
what,
seen him.
What?
I seen him, bro. He had a knife. He had a knife.
Fuck
he
that.
Had a knife. The curtain, the fucking curtain saved me.